For once in my life, I was happier than ever, even if I did have heart cancer. But little did I know that I wasn't the only one suffering.